Come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes.
Prop
holding the brakes.
Panama Tower information, Charlie 1053 Zulu weather observation. Wind 050 at 3, weather's better than 5005, temperature 22, dew point 18, altimeter 29er. ILS GPS, row 9 right approach in use, GPS, row 9 left approach in use, landing in the departing row is 9 right, row 9 left. Tower frequency 118.9er, ground control 121.7, off fixed wing departing aircraft, contact clearance delivery on 133.0. Aircraft simultaneous approaches are being conducted to parallel runways. Notices to airmen. Use caution, burn and wildlife activity all in the vicinity of the field. Advise emergency contact the Aviation Inc. Charlie. KTMB retired information, Delta 1153 Zulu weather. Winds calm, the weather is better than 5005. Temperature 22, dew point 18, altimeter 3000. ILS GPS, runway 9 right approach in use. GPS, runway 9 left approach in use. Landing, departing runway 9 right, runway 9 left. Tower frequency 118.9er. Ground control 121.7. All fixed wing departing aircraft, contact clearance delivery on 133.0. Attention aircraft, simultaneous approaches are being conducted to parallel runways. Notices to airmen. Use caution, bird and wildlife activity on in the vicinity of the field. Advise initial contact, the Aviation Delta.
Number 5 off of Yankee, Tamiami ground, taxi straight ahead to the ramp.
Straight ahead to the ramp, 735 Yankee.
Alright, so I've got that. He said 3000.
We're here. Cessna 9231,
hotel, ready for departure. So, brake check. Clear left.
9231, hotel,
right.
Monitor tower, 118.9er.
Release the brake. Brake is good.
9 for tower.
I got a plane behind me, so I'm going to wait until he passes by.
Roger, Cessna 31 order.
Alright, let's get going. So, I don't have a wind, so there's no need for wind corrections. Alright, what's the guy in front of me doing? I guess he's going to get some gas. So, clear left, clear center, clear right behind me. I don't know what he's doing, bunch of turns here and there. Guess he's trying to get in his spot. Alright, coming up to spot 2. We'll call clearance. Alright, so let's go to clearance 133.0. I'm on COM 2.
Good morning, Tamiami clearance. Skyhawk 9994 Whiskey Whiskey is at spot 2 with information. Delta with west departure VFR.
clearance is over on 133.0.
Thank you, 133.0.
Good morning, ground, November 714, break to hotel, it's 417. We have Delta requesting taxi for Norway departure.
And I got my frequency wrong. I thought it was set to 133, and I had 123.
Left taxi via Echo and Delta.
That teaches you to double check your frequencies.
Nine left, 4 Victor Hotel.
4 Victor Hotel, Echo Delta to 9 left, and advise on ground when you're ready for departure.
Taxi via Echo Delta to 9 left, and advise on the ground when I'm ready for departure. 714 Victor Hotel.
I'm in the ground, 8-9-6-9-0, 417, ready to taxi northwest.
8-9-8-6-9-0, team in the ground, 9-0 left, taxi, Echo and Delta.
9-0 left, Echo Delta, 8-9-8-6-9-0.
Good morning, time aiming clearance, Skyhawk 9-9-4, Whiskey Whiskey, is that spot 2 with information. Delta, ready for VFR departure to the west.
Right, contact clearance on 133.0.
Alpha, time aiming clearance, go ahead.
Spot 17 with Delta, request 2 flights following Kilo Lima, Alpha Lima, Lake to Lakeland, altitude 4,500.
Why am I so much? So 133 on the active.
Number 6, Julie really Alpha, maintain VFR departure frequency 125.5, squawk 4611.
Alpha,
you copy?
Come on, copy it so I can call.
5
on the frequency and 4611 on the squad, 2-6 Alpha.
Yeah, contact
ground. 1.7,
2-6 Alpha. Miami clearance, Skyhawk 9-9-4, Whiskey Whiskey, is at spot 2 with information Delta, VFR departure to the west.
9-9-4, Whiskey Whiskey,
again, the transmission was broken for Whiskey Whiskey.
Contact ground 1.7, good day.
Ground 0.7, good day for Whiskey Whiskey.
Alright, ground now, 121.7.
Hello, Tim, I'm ground.
I'm going to load 124.0.
Runway 9-0 left, taxi, Echo and Delta, advise on this frequency when you're ready for departure.
9-0 left via Echo and Delta, remain on the frequency to the 6 Julie Alpha, thank you.
Miami ground, Skyhawk 9-9-4, Whiskey Whiskey, is that spot 2 ready to taxi?
9-9-4, Whiskey Whiskey, Tim Miami ground, 9-0 left, taxi via Alpha, advise this frequency when you're ready for departure.
9-0 left via Alpha, will advise when ready for Whiskey Whiskey.
Alright. Clear right, clear center,
ground,
clear left.
For Alpha Yankee.
Here we go.
Yankee, you are to contact clearance delivery prior to taxi. Contact clearance delivery 133.0.
Alright, we want to keep the center line, so clear right. Still clear on the left.
At 410, frequency after departure.
1043 X-ray, Timmy McGround, 9 right, taxi via Echo. Cross runway 13, advise this frequency when you're ready for departure.
And we're going to runway 9 left over there. Alright, let me check my turn coordinator. So if I rudder right, it goes right and the ball goes left. If I go left, ball deflects to the right and the wing goes down to the left. So I know my turn coordinator is working. Clear left, clear right, clear center.
Miami ground, November 73 for Alpha Yankee.
Clear left.
Ready to taxi for touch and goes.
And looking at the windsock, there's still no wind, so I don't really need to apply a wind correction.
Miami ground, follow the traffic off your right. And, you know,
I didn't even. Reduce a little
Yankee,
bit of
you know,
speed here.
Talk to you one more time, contact him on 133.0.
Clear left.
Ground zero, Tango Charlie's clear, 9 right, taxi back.
All right, so had some problems with the radio. I don't know why I couldn't figure out that I was not on 133, and I didn't have 133 on the active. Clear left, clear right. But you know what? We learn from mistake. I did my lesson I learned, and I'm not going to let that shake me.
6097 Mike, Timmy McGraw.
We're gonna have a great flight. I'm planning on going to the area.
7 Mike advises this frequency.
And practice, turn around the spot, as turns and steep turns, come back. Do a touch and go, short field. Come back for full stop where I'll do a soft field. If I remember to do all that.
Yankee, runway 90 left, taxi via Alpha. Remain this frequency and advise me on ground when you are ready for departure.
Weather looks pretty good. There's a few clouds to the south, but I don't think it'll be a problem. Joe cleared me with the weather as well. Clear left, clear right. I see one plane coming. I don't know. Well, I got the right of way. I'm on Alpha. And there's already a few planes over there at the run up. Okay. Let's see where we can park ourselves. Looks like we're both going to the run-up. Oh boy. So I guess I'll let him go unless I get there ahead of him. Then this guy pulled up instead of staying there. Oh damn, two more planes showed up. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna let them go. No, I'm gonna hang to the right, actually. They're all coming from the left, so they'll hang the right. They'll hang their left and I'll hang the right. Alright, so I'm at the run-up area, holding the brakes. Let's do control box, goes up, goes right down, pull back, elevator goes up, and my trim tab is flush, to the right, goes up, left goes down, rudder left, good.
8869er monitor tower.
Okay, fuel selectors on both in.
8869er monitor tower 118.90. Thank you.
Okay. Make sure full four, and then we're gonna go to 1800 and test the max. Oh, 1800. All right, we got 1800.
Charlie's ready.
Going to
Charlie monitor tower.
Right. Where's left? Left.
Tamiami ground 7340.
Drop of about 50. Back on both.
Tamiami ground 430 Delta. Yes.
Going to right.
Yes, but with ground, you're not going to tell them everything. You're just going to tell them ground.
About a 50 drop. Back on both. So we're good within the.
Be careful. Whoever
green,
it was.
Green pressure. Green back. Amp is at zero. Vault is at 20.8, so we're good. Fuel flow isn't a great. EGT
coming
up, good. Going to idle. I got full tanks of fuel. And idle, we still have green temp, pressure, vac isn't a green. F0, 27.9 volts, full tanks. We're good.
16281, monitor tower 118.9,
call me when you need it. Marlboro pack is there. Alright, Nino engine throttle instruments. Okay, so again, my annunciator is good. I am a little bit too, about a 10 degree. Okay. You're lean, so before takeoff, run up complete.
Miami ground 9,
Okay, we're going runway 9 or left. We have 5,003 feet. We'll need about 1,100 feet. So we got plenty of runway obstacles. We have building at the end of the runway, but they're pretty far. Shouldn't be a factor. Wind turbulence shouldn't be a factor either. We got a bunch of Cessna and Pipers here. Windsock is showing pretty much no wind, so crosswind is not a factor. My emergency plan. If I'm on the runway running and at 60 I have no, for some reason I'm not pulling up, yeah, rotating, I will put it back on the ground, idle, brake, and exit the runway. If I take off before hitting 500, I'll bring it down, make a landing on the grass or anywhere I can. Above 500, I'll make a, I guess, 30-degree bank turn back on the airport. Alright, so emergency plan complete, pre-takeoff briefing complete, fuel selector is still on both.
Time out, 143 November Delta.
My flap is going to 1, I'm going to do a soft field takeoff. Elevator trim is set, avionics is still on, showing about 8, yep. I'm on 302.
Who called ready for departure?
Cabin door closed.
4 Victor Hotel, monitor tower, 18.9.
Window closed.
18.9, 9 left.
Let me put this down. This all open. There you go. This is locked. Okay, good. So cabin door closed. Seatbelt secure. Seat secure. I'm holding the brakes, and we'll check traffic on final and base, and I'll make my call to ground to tell them I'm ready for run up complete. So I'm gonna put landing lights, strobe lights. I'm gonna no PTOE, transponder 1200. I'm gonna go to altitude mode. Good. Mixture control when I take off. So throttle, mixture. And I already got the flap, so we're good with that. When I climb, okay, so when we're taking off, I hold the back pressure on the control so the front wheel is not digging in the mud, which we don't have here, but we're simulating. I will taxi on the runway without stopping, add power as I'm lined up, accelerate, 50, I pull back. Nose wheel comes off, main wheel comes off, go down to stay in ground effect, accelerate to 60. At 60 and I have a positive rate of climb, I will retract the flap. Accelerate to VY, which is 79, we'll say 80, and climb up. At 500, I'm going to lean to the top of the green arc of the fuel flow. And noise abatement, I'm going to turn at 800 unless instructed to do so before. So my climb is complete. I know what to do. Cruise, we're going to lean. Well, it's already going to be lean. I'll leave the landing and strobe on so that people can see me clearly. And that's it.
MME ground, Archer 135, Echo Golf, we are
okay.
Ready.
So we're good.
135 Echo Golf, monitor the tower 118.9.
118.9, 5 Echo Golf.
MME ground, 4 Whiskey Whiskey is run up complete.
4 Whiskey Whiskey, monitor tower 118.9.
Tower 118.9 for Whiskey Whiskey.
So I'm gonna leave this frequency. I got ATIS for the return 118.9 in the active. Emergency on standby. So we go to COM 1.
We are clear to take off. Another left 714.
So let's get a little view.
Number 4 Alpha Yankee, continue downwind. I'll call your turn. Extend downwind.
Extend downwind, 3-4 Alpha Jack.
Identical 162-1, extend down, I'll call your turn.
Extend down, now you call it in for 6-3-1.
So final looks clear, but we'll check again. I'll check runway, clear, we're going.
November 226, Juliet Alpha, follow the traffic in the upwind, runway 9 left, clear for takeoff.
Follow the traffic, this is Juliet Alpha, clear for takeoff, 9 left.
November 25 Echo Fox, turn left on course, contact departure.
Turn left and contact departure, 25 Echo Fox.
Turn crosswind, contact departure. Left turn to the on course, contact departure.
Miami Tower, helicopter 0 Delta, will depart southwestbound after from.
0 Delta, roger. November 4 Alpha Yankee, turn base, runway 9 left, cleared, touch and go.
Turn base, clear for touch and go, 9 left, 4 Alpha Yankee.
Currently 12:20.
Miami Tower, helicopter 0 Hotel Tell.
0 Hotel Tell Tower.
Yes, sir. Departing southwestbound after ground frequency change.
0 Hotel Tell, frequency change approved.
0 Hotel Tell.
November 135 Echo Golf, Tamiami Tower. Fly straight out for now, I'll call your turn. No delay on your roll, runway 9 left, clear for takeoff.
Fly straight out, no delay on my roll. 5 Echo Golf, away for
the call. Turn left on course, contact departure.
Turn left on contact departure for 4 Victor Hotel.
November 80 Tango Charlie, left turn at the end ground, 0.7.
0.7, good day.
Coming back for another one or no?
No, I think we're done. We're going home.
All right, have a good one. November 994, Whiskey Whiskey, Tamiami Tower, fly straight out for now, no delay in your roll. Runway 9 left, clear for takeoff. Traffic on a mile and a half final, no delay.
Runway 9 left, clear for takeoff, no delay. For Whiskey Whiskey.
November 226, Juliet right. Alpha, turn
I'm
left.
I'm not
going
to do a soft
course,
field because
the
there's no delay.
Left, contact departure, start
I don't
your
feel
turn
comfortable
now.
With that.
25.5 departure,
so, normal takeoff. Runway clear, final clear. Double checking. All right, here we go.
November 6097, Mike, Tamiami Tower, fly
runway.
Straight out, runway 9 right, clear for takeoff.
Fly straight out,
make sure
right,
in,
clear for
flaps up, full Mike. Throttle, smoothly applying. Get off the brakes.
November 5, Echo,
all the way in.
Southwest now.
Airspeed is alive. I'm at 50.
Southwest, 5, Echo,
55.
Number 226,
60,
out,
rotate. Pitching for 80.
16281, turn base, run on left, clear to land.
And left clear to land, number 16281.
And we're up in the air. Alright. Wow, really accelerating, huh? Amazing. When it's cooler and I guess without Joe. Wow. Okay, so looking for 500, at which point I'll lean for top of the green, and about now, so let's lean. I don't see anyone coming in. So about here, good, yep. Looking for 800, I'm going to turn crosswind, which should be once I get to 127, right here. So let's turn crosswind.
794 Whiskey Whiskey, left downwind departure is approved now.
Start departure for Whiskey Whiskey.
Downwind departure is approved.
Downwind departure, sorry, for Whiskey Whiskey.
November 6097 Mike, turn right
feet,
southwest now.
Reduce power.
Turning right southwest, 6097 Mike.
November 1043 Tamiami Tower, turn right southwest, runway 9 right, clear for takeoff.
I'm going to look for 104 Street, which is coming up. Turning downwind. Looking for traffic. Looks clear. all cameras are recording. I couldn't actually see if I had a good screen. I couldn't connect to my phone, so I hope this one is recording the right angle. But you know what, I don't care if it's not, I need to fly today and pay attention to that and only that. Alright, so we're gonna depart and go over to the lakes. I'm gonna go to about 1500. I gotta ask Joe about the GPS. I hit the message button and now I can't return back to my screen. So I'm still on, what is that, 290? Yeah, that looks right. And let's see if we have any wind on the lake. I need to figure out which way is my downwind now. But considering we're taking off to the west, I guess, to the east, then my wind is coming from the east. But let's see what the lake says. I think I have ripples coming a bit from the southeast. At least that's what I'm seeing over there. Okay, let's stay here. I don't want to go any higher. My shelf is 3,000 feet, so I'm good, but I don't want to go too far up. Yeah, the winds are looking like 120.
4-3 X-ray fix change group.
Switching 4 Whiskey.
Seneca 1-2-2-1, turn right altitude ground 0.7.
Altitude ground 0.7, 3-0.
Alright, let's go to guard.
November 143, November Delta, make left traffic.
No, I'll wait a little bit.
Take off.
143 November Delta, clear for takeoff, 9 or left. Thank you. Left traffic.
Okay, and I want to fly 293 to get to my waypoint. So let's turn a little bit west, about here. I got my 90 degree elbow canal there, the antenna there, one canal, so I know it's over there. And yep, I'm pretty much pointed at it. Good. Looking for traffic. Not seeing anyone in the area. And I still got my landing strobe on, good, so I am definitely high vis right now. Alright, actually, if I want to come downwind, I'm going to want to go a little bit left and turn right after I do my clearing turn. So I get my group of microwave antennas there.
November 4, Alpha Yankee, we're 9-11, start touching down.
Jefferson, go to 2-4-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-
Well, I'm definitely out of his area. He's not going to give me a traffic call, plus he told me to switch. So let's go to guard now. All right. And it's about 8:28. A little later than I wanted, but that's fine. I'll do about another hour, I guess. 45 minutes, an hour at most. So, let's think ahead of the plane here. My canal's coming up. I'm gonna do a 361 to the left. That way, if people are taking me over the right, which is where they should be overtaking me. So I'll do a clearing left, 360 to the left, enter downwind, and make my turn around the point, which will be the canal dam. To the left, we'll do one or two, and then to the right. And then I'll exit going to the east. To do the maneuver, we want to come in downwind, be steep turns, or steepish, on the downwind, turning base to upwind, or final. Shallow on the other side, obviously. And I want to keep that point on the black marks on my strut. So here's my canal over there. It goes all the way north-south. So once I get to the canal crossing here, I'll make my clearing turn. So far, I've been looking around. Don't see anyone coming in. We'll do a clearing turn and make sure no one's behind me either. I gotta say, I love flying. This is... Yep. What a view. Alright. Now I clearly see that canal. There's also the grouping of house. So we definitely don't want to be more than, or lower than 500 above those partially dense housing. I'll give him 1,000 at least. Right now I'm at 1,520. Alright, coming up on the canal. We'll do 30 degrees. I don't want to do a steep turn here just because I can't see as well. Plus, I'll practice those once I'm over there. Alright, so I'm going to turn left. So let's lift the left wing. No one there. Clearing turn to the left. I want to hold 1,500. The degree bank, there you go. Looking for traffic. And I'm not seeing anyone. That's good. Alright. The area is clear. We'll fly over the houses. That should give me the distance I want. And there's my wake. Let's get back a little higher now. I let it drop once I was done. And another wake, I guess that's, I don't know what, my entry, I guess. Alright, let's fly a little right up. Still not quite on it. Flying downwind, I want to do it at 1,000 feet. 1,500 feet, I mean. Alright, approaching the dam, and let's go into it. So actually I'm a little closer than I want. I'll shadow out a little bit. Let's turn into it now. There you go. Keeping it on the point. I'm gonna still be steep. Looking good. Keeping it on the point. Bring it shallow, steep, I mean, to keep it on the point. Area looks clear. Keeping on the point. Now I'm gonna be shallowing it out. A little back pressure to maintain altitude. Shallowing out a little bit. Not much wind, so I gotta go actually a little steeper. I'm at 25 degrees. Area looks good. I'm a little below 1,500, but that's okay. I'm within my 100 margin. All right, shadow again as we go on downwind. Area looks clear. And now we're gonna increase. I'll do one more time around. I'm maintaining my altitude. I'm gonna use the peninsula this time. All right, steeper, there you go. Steeper, keeping it on it. Pulling back, adding a little power. Now I messed it up a little bit, damn it. Steep. There you go. Back towards 1500. Back on my point, shadowing out a little bit, looking outside, we're good. Keeping on the point, pulling back for altitude. Looking good. I'll exit on downwind, we'll make a left turn. I've already cleared this area. All right, so looking outside, my right side is good. All right. And actually, let's keep going because I gotta enter my S-curve on downwind. So, what altitude do I want? Let's go back to 15 also for that. No one coming on the west side. So I know as I'm doing my S-turns, no one's gonna crash into me. All we have is a little bright white light behind, so. All right, let's get back to 1500 here. And we're gonna head that way, and we're gonna enter down the wind. When I come back, I'm gonna do one S-turn that way, a steep turn over there after doing a clear turn, another S-curve, S-turns I mean, and then I'm gonna do right turns here. All right, so let's get back down to 1500, we're all almost there. All right, let's do the S-turn, so. Shadow here. Gonna use those houses as my reference point. Aiming for 1500 as my altitude. Leveling up once we are over the road. Turn to the right. Left is clear, right is clear. We're turning. Maintaining 1500. I got a jet above me. Nice. Okay, speaking of altitude, bring it back down a little bit. Still within margin. Steep again as I come up base to upwind. We got a set of radio antenna, but we're well clear of those. Hopefully I don't get nuked by those things. All right, a little back pressure to maintain. And coming up on the road, so I'll level up. And we're gonna turn to the right. My left. Man, I have a hard time with those right and left. And this will be a shadow turn, so I'm pointing at the whatever that is. I guess that's Shark Valley. No, that's some kind of boat ride, I guess, for the Everglades. Holding 1500. So here we're going to be shallower. Looking good. Man, that's really shadow. I guess I got hardly any wind now. All right, we're still holding 1500. I'm not seeing anyone in the area. Going downwind. I got a radio antenna below me. I am at least, I'd say, 500 to 1,000 feet above it. All right, now to the right. And we turn right, it'll be a little steeper, reducing back pressure, as I'm climbing a little bit. I'm gonna keep it on that little marsh there. I know you guys can't see it, but I do. And that's gonna be my aim point. And you know what? After this, I'm gonna go back. Well, actually, I think I'm gonna do a steep turn. Do a steep turn over there, I guess. All right, get some turns that way. Let's go shadow, gaining 1500. So no traffic on the west. We're clear. Looking good. Passing the road, leveling up. Going to the left. It's gonna be my point, right there, about level with the antenna. Maintaining 1500, very good. Good, good, good. No traffic, good. Yeah, we definitely don't wanna have a surprise with a incoming aircraft. Still holding 1500, very good. All right, now we're gonna go to the right as I cross the road, leveling up, 1500. And we cross the road, let's go to the right. This one is gonna be shallow, upwind to crosswind. And I'll shadow more, I wanna use those houses as my reference point. Looking good. Looking for traffic. pitch. A little more bank. Shallow. We're over the dam, the floodgate, whatever that is called, in the canal. West is still clear. Alright. I'm gonna exit to the west. And we're gonna climb to 2000. I don't wanna be over the road. Over the road, and we're gonna do some steep turns. Let's look for traffic, Wes. I don't see anyone on the west or heading. Alright, speaking of heading, I got 2-6. Alright. Okay, that looks about west. Alright, line up with Wes. We're on the west. So seat turn, I got mixture in, I got full throttle. I'm gonna turn into 30 degrees. At 30 I'll probably require, some back pressure. Let's get ourselves back to 2000. All right, so, and then as I get to 45, I'll bring back, and I should be putting, if I remember correctly, the left corner of the cowling on the horizon to maintain. Alright, so clear left. Lift the wing, looks clear. Let's go. Let's add some power. Turning into, we're at 30 degrees, going to 45. Right about here, I'm gonna pull back. Hold 45, coordinate my turn, there you go. Holding, there you go, it's the rivet line, that's what it is. So holding 2,000 feet, holding 45 degrees. Looking for traffic as I'm doing that. Dropped a little bit to 30. Alright, we're doing good. Coming up on the north, so my heading is coming up soon. And I want to rotate now. Bring the nose up a little bit. And I passed my wake, so that's a good sign. Good. That went well. So let's do one to the right now. Let's go back to 2,000 feet. Let's do a clearing turn. That way I don't get too far either. Actually, how about we go? I should be by. Yeah. That's Shark Valley. So let's go to the tower. Or do I want to? I don't want to go that far. Alright, so west looks clear. Let's do point to the east. I don't see any traffic. So west is clear. East is clear. Once I cross the road, I'll do one to the right. Alright, so we're gonna get to 2,000 feet. And there's the road. So, let's go to the right. 30 degrees. And we pull back. Coordinate my turn. Maintaining 45 degrees as I pitch back. No one on the west. Looking good. Turn out on east heading. There's my east, rolling out, and there we go, we're on east. Reduce power at the yellow, so yeah, definitely want to reduce power now. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna time. Yeah, let's head back, do a touch and go. I'm 18 miles, let's find my point of reference. Clogging up. It ate us.
Delta 1153 Zulu weather. Winds calm, the weather is better than 5005. Temperature 22, dew point 18, altimeter 3000. ILS.
Miami ground, good morning.
PS runway 90 left approach in use landing.
Alright. So I'll stay here at 1200. That's the tower for the observation of Shark Valley. So I guess if I hit those lakes there, my lakes should be there, I guess, in the airport right there, hopefully.
Zero zero zero. fly left GPS runway 90 right approach and use GPS runway 90 left approach and use landing departing runway 90 right runway 90 left. Tower frequency 118.9 er. Ground control 121.7. All fixed wing departing aircraft contact clearance delivery on 133.0. Attention aircraft simultaneous approaches.
KTMB Tower Information Echo 1251 Observation, wind 0603, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 262.21, altimeter 3001. ILS runway 9 right with GPS runway 9 left approaches in use. Landing and departing runways 9 left and runway 9 right. All helicopters and aircraft inbound from the north, contact tower 134.6. All aircraft inbound from the south, contact tower 118.9. Ground controls are 121.7. All fixed wing departing aircraft, contact clearance delivery are 133.0. Attention, all aircraft simultaneous approaches being conducted to parallel runways. Notice damage and bird activity on and in the vicinity of the airport. Use caution for cranes in the vicinity of the airport. Advise on initial contact. You have information echo. KTMB Tower Information Echo 1251 Observation, wind 0603, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 262.21, altimeter 3001. ILS runway 9 right with GPS runway 9 left approaches in use. Landing and departing runways 9 left and runway 9 right. All helicopters and aircraft inbound from the north, contact tower 134.6. All aircraft inbound from the south, contact tower 118.9. Ground controls are 121.7. All fixed wing departing aircraft, contact clearance delivery are 133.0. Attention, all aircraft simultaneous approaches being conducted to parallel runways. Notice damage and bird activity on and in the vicinity of the airport. Use caution for cranes in the vicinity of the airport. Advise on initial contact. You have information echo. KTMB Tower Information Echo 1251 Observation, wind 0603, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 262.21, altimeter 300.
Juliet, KTMB ground, roger. Pull out of parking, up 2 and hold short of taxiway, Charlie.
Hi, roger, out of parking, hold short of Charlie, LJ.
Alright, I'm looking for my airport. I think those are the lakes.
Number 3, November Delta, your traffic that follows at 2 miles ahead of you, Meridian, about to turn base at 1000.
I'm traffic site, we'll follow your traffic, 142 at Delta.
Yep, that's it.
Number 7031 Lima, traffic ahead is for the pattern, follow that traffic, runway 9 left, clear for takeoff.
Let's get about downwind height. Oh, he might clear me direct for touch and go. Yeah, he will. Okay. Alright, 134.6 loaded. And I'm COM 1. Alright, so I'm 10 east of airport with information echo, inbound for touch and go.
Miami Tower, Skyhawk, 9904 Whiskey Whiskey is 10 nautical mile west of airport with information echo, inbound for touch and go.
31 Lima, your traffic to follow is just in the upwind and we'll be touching crosswind momentarily.
MSA 311.
Air 16281, KTMB Tower, no delay, runway 9 left, follow traffic ahead, runway 9 left, clear for take.
9 left, clear for takeoff. 16281.
ADF 174, this will be full stop taxi backs. We got a 7 in the pattern here, runway 9 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, ADF 174.
Air 500, November Mike, number 2, following traffic a mile and a half ahead of you, runway 9 left, clear to land.
Clear land, number 2, November Mike.
R49R, correction, November 9R, 4 Whiskey Whiskey, 10 Miami Tower, IDAT, make straight in, runway 9R left.
IDAT, make straight in, runway 9R left, 4 Whiskey Whiskey.
R4 Whiskey Whiskey, I observed this will be full stop taxi backs, I got 7 in a pattern.
Could I get a touch and go, please?
Sir, I just said, it'll be a full stop taxi back, I have 7 in a pattern.
Roger, we'll do a full stop.
Three number. November Delta, number 3, runway 9 or left, clear to land.
7 in the pattern. You know what? I'm not doing touch and go then. We're stopping and going back. Wow. It got busy this morning.
ADF-1-1-2, continue downwind.
ADF-1-1-2. Alright. Make sure you're in. Flaps I'll bring when I get there. Landing light, strobe on. Selector on both.
Is there another break if you can, making, give me one small S-turn to the left for spacing.
S to the left, November Mike.
The 3-1 name on one side of the downwind, continue down, I'll call your base. November Mike, go around, sir.
Hey, Roger, we'll go around.
0 November Mike, your traffic to follow is in the left crosswind 1200. Look for that traffic.
Roger.
ADF-174, keep it rolling, sir. Down the runway, Alpha 2, contact ground.
Roger, ADF-174.
4 Whiskey, number 2, traffic on a 2-mile final, runway 9 or left, clear to land.
Number 2, runway 9 or left, clear to land, 4 Whiskey.
Alright, number 2, so where is that plane?
I'm going to wait here, 112, okay, can I turn on base now?
Yeah, 112, continue downwind, sir.
Okay, I'll wait here, 112.
Pay attention all aircraft for runway 9 or left, it's a busy pattern. It's going to be extended downwind, sir, just use caution, lots of traffic in the pattern.
Alright, we passed 4 miles, yes. The ball was right there.
Zero November Mike, your traffic to follow is just to beam you on the downwind.
Okay, traffic in sight, November Mike.
Roger. ADF-112, turn
base. Thank you.
3-1 Lima, continue extended downwind, departing traffic.
3-1 Lima.
Seneca 16281, continue downwind, I'll call your base turn.
Extend downwind, you'll call my base, 16281.
Second notch. To lose some speed here. Altitude.
0 November Mike, once on the downwind, continue downwind, I'll call your base.
And continue downwind, you call my base, number Mike.
So far looking good. Passing a plane on my left wing, I don't see one in front of me. Guess he already landed, I missed that ground call, I guess. One red light, so I'm good. I'm on slope. Being 700.
281 traffic, a mile ahead of you. Reduced speed, pattern altitude 1,000 feet. Altimeter 3001.
Slow traffic 6281.
Third notch. All right, we're at 70 now.
Alpha 2-1-4-2-Delta.
Come on, tower again.
Alpha 2-1-Delta is going to take Alpha 2.
Roger, ma'am. Contact ground.
7-7-Alpha 2-1-Delta.
3-1 Lima is our traffic.
F-100.
3-1 Lima, just continue downwind, sir. It's going to be an extended downwind.
Okay.
Hey, Seneca 281, do you have traffic ahead and to your left, sir?
Yeah, traffic inside, 16281.
Hey, roger, sir. Suggest you reduce speed to follow that traffic.
Follow the traffic, 16281.
I will reduce the speed for 281.
Traffic ahead of you is indicating 70 knots.
Copy, 281. You're gonna just, okay, 281, copy.
Knots.
Our 31 Lima, turn good. Base, continue. Traffic will be departing priority arrival.
Turning base, 31 Lima.
21, continue downwind.
Copy, we have the traffic inside, 21.
And for the numbers. And idle, rotate, looking down, flare,
ADF 112, clear for the
tunnels. ADF 112, runway 9 or left, clear to land, full stop taxi back.
Okay, clear to land and taxi back ADF 112, thank you.
Air 4 Whiskey, right turn Alpha 2, contact ground point 7.
Right turn at Alpha 2, contact ground point 7 for Whiskey.
Air 281, turn base, continue.
Flaps up.
Air 0 November Mike, follow traffic ahead, turning base.
We'll follow traffic ahead, turning base, November Mike.
Alright, clear of Alpha 2. Clear of runway at Alpha 2. Let's clean up. Flaps up, make sure lean. Standby mode. Lights off, strobe off. Let's make sure lights. Make sure lean, standby, flaps retracted. Yes. And elevator trim in takeoff position. Good. And we're complete with that. Call ground, point 7.
Air 9 Charlie Golf, monitor tower 118.9, good flight.
118.9, monitor tower, Charlie Golf, good day, sir.
Tamiami ground, Skyhawk 9904, Whiskey, is that Alpha 2 going to spot 2?
Tower 9904, Whiskey, Tamiami ground, taxi to spot 2, be Alpha, good day.
Spot 2, be Alpha, have a good day. Whiskey.
Alright. Clear right, clear center, clear left, let's go.
Ground November 241, Whiskey Bravo, spot 16, and I'm ready to taxi.
November 241, Whiskey Bravo, Tamiami ground, hold position, we got one size on echo, opposite direction.
Roger, looking.
And the wind, I believe, was to the right, so let's dive into the wind.
Ground, ADF-112 at Alpha 2, requesting taxi to spot 6, please.
ADF-112, Tamiami ground, taxi straight ahead, good day.
Straight ahead.
Mind you, the wind sock is pretty much dead.
Thank you, good day.
Almost north.
Tamiami ground, Fox 48 at the fall for spot 9.
Fox 48, Tamiami ground, proceed straight across.
Straight across, Fox 48.
Right and clear left.
Tamiami ground, number 6120 Meyer, runway 9 right, it's ready to call.
Yep, the guys are
number 6120 Mike, monitor tower 118.9er.
Monitoring tower 118.9er, 6120 Mike.
Number 241 Whiskey Bravo, runway 9 right, taxi via Echo, cross runway 13.
Clear right. One more to go.
November 241 Whiskey Bravo, runway 9 right, taxi via Echo, cross runway 13.
Thank you, 241 Whiskey Bravo, crossing 13 on Echo to 9 right.
And there's spot 2. And clear right, clear center. Clear left, clear center.
Miami ground,
clear
right. 8-6-9-0 at Echo 2, request taxi to spot 17.
November 8-9-0-8-6-9-0, Tamiami ground, taxi to spot 17 via hotel.
To the right,
cross runway 13, join Echo behind the Baron on Echo.
8-9-0-8-6-9-0, taxi via hotel, cross runway 13, join behind the two, back to ramp.
Alright, we're going to go around.
Thank you.
Miami ground ADF
112,
box is ready.
ADF 112, Tamiami ground, hold position.
Hold position ADF 112. Miami ground, number 521 Juliet Tango, satisfied 13, ready to taxi.
November 521 Juliet Tango, Tamiami ground, hold position, number 2 out of spot 13, follow your company says over there.
Supply then follows my company number 521.
I don't feel comfortable with that. Let's keep going straight, I guess. So I'll turn after that Piper.
ADF 112, verify you're coming out of spot 13. ADF 112, roger, runway 9-0-left, taxi via Alpha.
Alpha, runway 9-0-left, ADF 112, thank you.
Alright.
November 521, Juliet Tango, runway 9-0-right, taxi via Echo, cross runway 13, and you're number 1 out of your spot there. I thought the other ADF was at 13.
Sir, taxi via Echo, runway 13 to November 521, Juliet Tango.
Alright, let's go around. Clear right, clear left, clear center.
Skycatcher 7031 Lima, Tamiami ground, where do you want to taxi to?
We want to taxi back for close traffic.
Skycatcher 31 Lima, follow Cessna off your left runway, 9 left, taxi via Alpha.
9 left via Alpha, 3 Lima.
Alright, we're back to our original position. Shut down. Holding the brake. Avionics off.
Ground the ignition. It's good. Mixture control idle cut off. Throttle cut off. Switch off. Master off. Switch off.
Wherever you are in the world, share your aviation. Share Aviation, a network for pilots by pilots.